there's no food on my teeth.
Hi, I'm Johnny Nevada. I'm an actor. Today I'm working on Penn and Teller's Bullshit, but you might have seen me before on the History Channel in the Breaking Vegas series. I appear both in Dice Dominator and Vegas Vixen, with featured talking parts in both. I'm also in Casino, where I lead the raid on Joe Pesci's jewelry store. FBI, we have a warrant. That was my line in that. Oh, today I'm going to be doing some nude scenes.
How many times we paraded out naked, young, attractive people to illustrate our points? We are embarrassed to say that we've cast them not as human beings, but as objects. We've given jobs to people just because they have some unimportant genetic and temporal advantages. No more. Thanks to sensitivity training on this show, we've learned everyone should have an equal chance. I feel so much better about our workplace, don't you, Teller? I could be okay with this.
How'd the scene go out there? Not fast enough.